wins the round. He gets to stay in a $3,200 a night penthouse tonight.
And Todd Kelly goes straight ahead at turn five. This has been a great weekend for Todd, and trouble here for Andrew Jones. I think that's just a replay of what we saw earlier. And 61.5 on the last lap for Greg Murphy. And he